इन प्रीवियस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव रेड अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सेंटेंस एंड प्रेडिकेट एंड सब्जेक्ट ऑल्सो. ओके, सो टूडे वी विल डिस्कस दोज एक्सरसाइज आर गिवन इन योर बुक. आई विल डिस्कस टू देम. ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट, सेकेंड थिंग, इफ यू डोंट हैव बुक, सो प्लीज एज सून एज यू हैव टू परचेज. ओके, ओके, सी स्टूडेंट, इफ यू हैव बुक देन सी इन दिस बुक योर फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज सेपरेट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस इन टू देयर सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. इट मीन्स यू हैव टू सेपरेट द सेंटेंसेज इन इन टू देयर सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. लाइक अ सेंटेंस हैज टू पार्ट्स, वन इज सब्जेक्ट, सेकेंड वन इज प्रेडिकेट. आई टोल्ड यू दैट सब्जेक्ट इज अ नेमिंग पार्ट. सब्जेक्ट इज अ नेमिंग पार्ट. हुम इज स्पोकन अबाउट, जिसके बारे में कहा गया है. ओके, एंड प्रेडिकेट इज द डूइंग पार्ट, कि वॉट इज सैड एंड डिस्क्राइब्ड अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट. लेट्स टेक एग्जाम्पल, दोज आर गिवन इन बुक. आई होप यू हैव डन दिस एक्सरसाइज, सो लेट्स चेक दिस एक्सरसाइज. फर्स्ट वन इज द हर्ड ऑफ कैटल इज पासिंग. सो लिसन स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज द सब्जेक्ट इन दिस एक्सरसाइज? द हर्ड ऑफ कैटल इज पासिंग. द हर्ड ऑफ कैटल इज पासिंग. इट मीन्स इन दिस सेंटेंस द हर्ड ऑफ कैटल के बारे में बताया जा रहा है, इज पासिंग, वो गुजर रहा है. तो इट मीन्स दिस इज द सब्जेक्ट, क्योंकि इसमें पूरा का पूरा सब्जेक्ट है. आई टोल्ड यू इन माई प्रीवियस लेक्चर दैट अ सब्जेक्ट मोर देन वन वर्ड ऑल्सो. ओके, सो द हर्ड ऑफ कैटल, इन दिस सेंटेंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द हर्ड ऑफ कैटल. सो दिस इज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस एंड इज पासिंग. So this is the predicate of this sentence. So you can say subject and predicate. So you have to separate like this. In this book, listen student, in this book there are two columns. In one column you have to separate the subject and second column you have to write the predicate part. Okay, let's check second example. These grapes are sour. It means these grapes are sour. In this sentence we are talking about these grapes. It means these grapes is subject, are sour is the predicate. The teacher gave us homework. It means the teacher gave us homework. It means the teacher is the subject of this sentence and gave us homework is the predicate of the sentence. The clock ticks all day long. It means the clock. In this sentence we are talking about the clock and ticks all day long. It means this is the ticks all day long. So इसमें ये subject clock के बारे में बताया जा रहा है कि ये पूरे दिन ये ticks करती. Okay, there is a deer in the park. In this type of sentence there is the subject of the sentence and is a deer in the park. Okay, is a deer in the park is the predicate of the sentence. They worked on the sums quickly. It means they worked, only they. Noun and pronoun, both are subject, of the sentence. So they is pronoun. So you have to separate they as a subject and worked on the sums quickly. It means it. This is rest part of the predicate. The boys were watching the match. The boys were watching the match. In this sentence, the boys. In this sentence, the boys is subject and were watching the match is the predicative part of this sentence. So Sunday is the first day of the week. So what is the subject in this sentence? Yes, tell me. Yes, Sunday. Sunday is the subject because we are talking about the Sunday. So Sunday is the subject and is the first day of the week is the predicate part of this sentence. Wisdom is better than strength. It means wisdom. Okay, in this sentence, wisdom is the subject, is better than strength is the predicate. The singing of the birds. Now in this sentence, listen, student, check this example. The singing of the birds delights us. Okay, the singing of the birds delights us. In this sentence, the singing of the birds. The singing of the birds. This is the subject because in this sentence we are talking about the singing of the birds. मतलब birds का गाना. It means the birds का गाना. The singing of the birds is the subject and delights us. Okay, this is the predicate part of this sentence. So like this you have to separate. You have to separate subject and predicative part of this sentence. Okay. Now listen, second exercise is in your book. Given below are groups of words. Tick if it is a sentence and cross out if it is not. Okay. In this sentence, I told you in our previous lecture that sentence means which gives us complete sense. Okay, which gives us complete sense. So that is called a sentence. That is called sentence. Okay. To the west. इसमें to the west. It is not giving us complete sense. To the west is this is the sentence. Those is given. It is first to the west. It is not gives us complete sense, so it is not a sentence. So you have to cross in front of that sentence. Up the hill, up the hill. It means this sentence is also incomplete, so it is not giving us complete sense, so it is not a sentence. Drink cold water, drink cold water. This is the sentence because in this sentence verb is also mentioned. And cold water because in listen student, I told you that a sentence should have verb. A sentence should have verb. Without verb, there is no sentence. So this is the imperative sentence. Drink cold water. So this is the sentence. You have to tick. He sang a song. He sang a song. This sentence give us complete sense. So it is the sentence. Book is mine. It is also give us complete sense. He was flying a kite. It is also give. It is also giving us complete sense. We traveled to. We traveled to. It is incomplete sentence. So it is not a sentence. Children played in the park. Children played in the park. So in this sentence, this sentence is also giving us complete sense. She helps everyone. She helps everyone. It is also a sentence. India is my country. It is also a sentence. Okay. match correct predicates with the given subject to make complete sense. So in this exercise you have to students you have to match okay my father. So second part is written, predicate part is written in second column, so you have to choose the second part according to the subject. Okay, my father. So I think my father, yes, tell me which is predicate of this subject. Yes, my father is reading the news. This is the predicate of the sentence. The kite flew high in the air. This is the predicate part of this kite. Our class went for a picnic. Okay, fourth is Rahul and I. It means are good friends. This is the predicate of this subject. She, beta, isme listen students, Rahul and I, here are two subjects. Okay, because in this sentence we are talking about Rahul and I, so these are two subject in this subject, two words in this subject. Okay, she is nurse. Okay, the barber cuts my hair. A hungry tiger, yes, match it. A hungry tiger is a dangerous animal. 8. This book is very interesting. Yes, 9 is Diwali. Yes, tell me Diwali. Yes, try. Diwali is the festival of lights. Yes, 10th is the horse and the dog. Here also two subjects are given in this. Okay, so the horse and the dog are man's best friend. Okay, and the exercise, complete the following sentence by filling in the subject part. In this sentence only predicative parts are given, so you have to fill its subjective parts. Okay, so dash is confident about her performance. So beta, you can write any subject here. Okay, like you can write here name also, like Neha is confident about her performance. Yeah, she is confident about her person. You can take noun and pronoun as a subject. Okay, the lion is a wild animal. And third one is has 11 players. Dash has 11 players. So in which team 11 players, in which team has 11 players? So the cricket team has 11 players. Okay, is the national flag of India. So what is the national flag of India? Tricolor is the national flag of India. Yes, fifth one is has a long trunk. Which animal has a long trunk? So you have to write their name, its name. So the elephant has a long trunk. So listen, we have completed these exercises. In second lecture we will read the types of sentences. Okay, I have told you this exercise. If you have any problem, then you can ask me. Okay, student. Thank you.